stop if you have any questions.
I can stop the robot for a moment, if you like.
Mm-hmm.
Please. That's okay. So I think all of you, and she experienced it too, some critical situation during the match. And I'd like to know, what was your strategy to overcome critical situation when you felt bad or the situation of 9-all?
You mean big tournament?
Yes, of course, a big tournament.
就是说遇到困难以后，就是在大赛中怎么摆脱，怎么解决，是这意思吗？对，嗯，我觉得就是在大赛当中，出现这种特别不顺的时候，或者是技战术不在自己的这个手中的时候，其实是很常见的。首先要放平心态。So,
for her, it's quite normal when the situation is not comfortable. Situation is bad for her. And her technique cannot open this time. Her strategy in the game, you know, cannot open. It's quite normal, this situation. Everyone has.
对，所以我要告诉大家的就是，嗯，没必要说把这个心情放得特别紧张。哎呀，怎么会脑子空白或者什么的？所以如果出现这种情况，真的是非常正常。所以要接下来想的就是要尽快去摆脱，想下一个球该怎样打。
When you meet such situation, first reaction from yourself.You should tell yourself it's quite normal. Everybody has. Everyone has. And don't be nervous. Don't be upset this time. And climb down. And think about what should you do for next ball. What can you do to come over the situation?
就是把大家的这个注意力啊，自己的这个注意力放在这个技战术当中的变化，而不是想着我这个球如果大脑空白，下一个球再这样。就越打越不好，或者这局就会输什么，就是不要放在结果上。
So first, move your concentration to the technical part, to the tactic part, not think about the result.
嗯，其实这个刚才那个奥马提的这一条，其实在这个所有运动员当中都是有共性的问题。
The question from Martin, it was a very good question, and it's the general question for every player.
嗯，因为经常就是我看。比赛的队员经常打着打着不知道怎么打了，然后自己的这个特长技术有的时候出现一点波动，什么都很正常。所以这个时候呢，需要在场上先是冷静，因为打到最后其实这个心态很关键的。
Often we see when you play, when you are in the down situation, you don't know what you can do. Your body language already upset and you nearly give up the game. Don't worry.Just think everybody has this situation. Think about your tactic. Do not think the result and continue.
对，还有一个这个，还有一条比较重要，就是不要让对方知道你是特别的，就是沮丧啊，或者出现很多的那些表情给对手，那种特别消极的那些东西给对手看。
And also negative expression on your face and on your body. Do not show it to your opponent.Because it shows, it makes people more confident to beat you.
因为你越沉静越冷静的时候，你这会儿就会想出很多的办法，这样的话也让对手觉得猜不透你是怎么想的。所以呢，有的时候不要只是想着自己，我多么多么的不舒服，我多么难受，要看看对手。其实这时候对手也不见得有特别好的战术来对付你。
Sometimes the situation is if you stay climb down and you show your opponent you are not afraid.And you try to think point by point, it also gives a lot of press to your opponent. People will think, what she's doing? Maybe I'm wrong. Am I right? Am I wrong? You know, then you will have the chance to switch the game back.
当自己冷静下来以后，调整好自己心态以后，注意力就要放在战术上。比如说，先从自己特长战术打起。比如说，我上旋好，那就先发上旋打起；下旋好，那就先从下旋打起。
After that moment, you come over yourself, you can already climb yourself down. The first thing you can do is from a technique part is try to do something what's your best. For example, you are good from the underspin start. This moment, try to do your best things to start. How to prepare before the competition to go lay down the slide?
This 孩子就说他赛前怎么准备，因为他非常紧张，一直是。就容易紧张型的。
对，这个时候就是 我觉得像你看啊，对，这自己的这个位置首先要稍微放低一点，不要想着我之前赢过哪个哪个对手我就应该比他好，或者是我一上来就应该领先几分，我这样打就是
意思就是杀手先要搞清楚他的对手和他的水平之间差距，他比人家好还他比人家差还他比人家差不多
啊，对，
先
到这样，对对
对。 First you need to analyze compared to your opponent and you where you are, so the position. If you are better than the player, or if you are same level as your opponent, or if you are lower than your opponent, that's the first thing. Then it's different strategy to prepare. So the thing is, if you are better than your opponent, you need to think, because you always win. Then for sure your opponent will take more risk.
你问问他是觉得紧张是对自己经常赢的对手紧张，还是经常输的，还是水平差不多的？
Yeah, she asks you, you get nervous, it's because of what? It's people better than you, you are nervous, or people worse than you, you are nervous, or the same level, you are nervous.
他
自己差，所以这个时候其实没有什么不好意思，所有的队员都存在一个问题，都是这样。
That's the general problem, it's not only you. So it's a good question, she will answer you now.
因为他，你觉得他的水平没你好，所以你想一定要赢了这个对手。这个时候心态最容易就是想的，我的水平好，我就应该赢，我就应该上来领先，或者是我怎么能这个球就丢啊，他怎么能这个球能打得到啊，就是这一系列的想法就会出现。
Usually, people would think,If in this situation you are better than the other, you will think, how can I miss this ball? How can he can bring this ball back? How he is leading now? Often these questions come to yourself, right?
对，我觉得首先在思想上呢，把自己的位置呢，还是稍稍的要放低一点。就是说比赛嘛，就是要拼对手，不是说我之前的比赛我赢了多少，我就应该怎么样。其实，在场上瞬息万变，什么都有可能发生的。对。
So.First, how to correct yourself, your mind. It's the game which did before, it's already passed. You have to fight for your game to win. People also fight against you to win against you. So that's the first. And all the situation can happen. All the situation can happen.
你要举个例子，那个王浩在2004年的奥运会跟柳承敏赢过六，以前赢过六次，但打到决赛奥运会他第七次的输了，谁也没想到。
So for example, 王浩2004 Olympic final, lost against Liu Xiaomin. Six times history result 6-0 for Wang Hao. Nobody thought Wang Hao would lose in the final, but he lost.
对啊，在决赛当中，谁也没有看出他有一点优势，或者甚至很下风打的。
So, in the final, if you review the final, you can see Wang Hao has no big advantage, no any advantage. He was always done in the game.
所以就是说出现这个问题，或者大家这共性的问题的时候，都是非常正常的。就是说有出现问题和好与不好都是正常的，就是要放平心态。对。
This is normal when you have such situation, you think about this, but how to balance yourself, how to put yourself the position. Everybody has this situation. It's not because of good or not good. It's because of how you put yourself.
对，我觉得接下来战术呢，就是想怎么才能把自己的这个特长技术在比赛中打出来。
For you, it's not for this situation. It's not thinking what you've done before. It's thinking what you can do now. What's your best point? What you can do now?
像比如说他，我看在观察啊，这两天训练，他是属于节奏比较慢，完但摩擦挺充分的那种，所以他打的时候尽量前三板的时候能够平稳的过去前三，不要让人一板就给他。
So for example, she looked at your last few practice.
他算后发制人。
Your playing style at moment, your ability is quite slow to start, but good spin to start first one. So for you at moment, you know, what's your best is try to pass first three ball attack. Try to pass this because you don't have advantage in the first three ball attack. So then just try to control the other and pass this ball. Then you are strong for the fourth one, fifth ball.
所以就是把前三板就要准备好，甚至说你就是后面的第五板以后的摆速好的话，也要充分去准备前三板，这个是必须的，从叫战术开始准备。
You know, you pass first three points, it doesn't mean you don't need to be ready for the first three points, because you know your ability is not that aggressive or that high. So then you try to pass, but you need to be even better than before to be ready to pass first three ball. Then you raise the quality of fourth ball, fifth ball.
对，你看我自己也是一个很好的例子。我喜欢打后面五板以后。
Zhang Yining same style. She's same style for this. She also would like to play the fourth and fifth ball.
对，就是越回合多越对我有利，恨不得越打到第七局越对我自己越适应对手。
More returns.
对。
She wins more often. More in the end, she wins more often.
对。
That's her playing style. She tried to pass the first three ball, not too aggressive, but she tried to pass. Then her advantage comes.
但是我为什么要特别去准备前三板？就是因为我不愿意对那种前三板特别突出、特别摆短、特别好、上手特别突然的那种，让我脚底下站不好位，也不好护自己的位置。
Why she need to be very good? She need to be ready, not very good, but to be ready for the first three points. Because if she's not ready, then people are good in after service attack. Then she lost her position. Then it's very difficult to let her come to the fourth ball and fifth ball. You are not good, but you need to be ready.
对，不管你有再好的实力，前三板，我就说在技战术准备当中都要想，我是先发以什么发，比如侧上旋为主，然后配合侧下，然后我是站在中间左来左打，还是对方一轻挑的时候，我争取多用正手拉，就是这类，或者下旋的话，接发球应该怎么接，是以接的简单为主，还是以多控制为主。
For her was service return part was try to make it as simple as possible, not too complicated. For her after service attack part was more with side overspin mix sometimes underspin, mostly with overspin start because she's good against overspin start the game. She already prepared what is good for her playing style.
对我说的这个解决的这个问题不是只是这一个小男孩，就是说大家其实都存在这个。
This is not only for him, this is for
everyone.
It's the general problem you have.
因为上一次的集训，包括在之前的，大家都在问赛前怎么准备。对，都在问这个，或者打视频我该怎么办
？Same question we got many many times. Same questions many many times. So how to play after 10-10 and how to prepare before the game?
所以我要问大家，就是你们对自己了解不了解？就是说你们对自己心理了解多少，技术了解多少
？Now we need to question you. Do you really know yourself? How you play table tennis? How strong you are? Which position you are? This is the first step before the match. You need to prepare.
像心理是，比如说有些人每个人都不一样，关键球喜欢搏。特别喜欢搏杀，就想一板过，有点侥幸心理。有的人就是特别软，软的我都不敢碰球。所以我是哪种类型的
？You know, you have to know yourself. For example, some players in important moment would like just have one strong shot, very strong shot to win the point immediately. But some players in the end is very nervous, even afraid to touch the ball.
对
First, you need to know yourself.
这个属于心理。
What type of you, you know?
所以打到
psychology.
对，所以对哪种对。你等到打到这种关键球的时候，我应该怎么去提醒自己？或之前赛前我应该怎么去
then,、
要求自己？
Then according to your own situation, you ask, you prepare in the important moment, in the stress moment, what you should worry yourself according to yourself.
你比如说我喜欢发抢，一般前三板好的都是发抢，发球好，抢攻凶的那种。我特别特别怕防守的这种，所以打到这个视频了以后。那我更要发那种球稍稍的落点别扭一点争取主动对不对
For example, you are the player is good after service return attack. You are the player. You are free to block. So then in your strategy, in your mind, in the important moment is I start myself. I make good service in good placement, good rotation. I need to start. Because if people attack me, I block, I lose. So I need to start. First, know yourself for this.
对。所以这会儿知道自己什么类型以后平又带到平时训练就是说训练和比赛永远是要 不脱节的
So then with this experience in the game you try to train yourself and then you have same question bring back to the practice You do something also in the practice what you feel in 9-9, 10-10 this situation
对
You're back to practice
对所以中国运动员一般总结都是就是像循环性的这么转起来看的问题
So that's what Chinese players doesIt's practice, match, practice, match, practice, match, practice, match, circus. Relate to each practice after the match, practice, match, practice to correct different, different type of play and a different player.
对
Match by match, practice by practice.
对刚才说的刚才还有一种就是我比较胆小等到关键时候我害怕碰球这个时候怎么办所以我要提醒自己我平时训练就要提醒自己我能不能坚定一点我能不能防守时候硬一点对吧这又是带到训练
So then some players another type is some players in the end is afraid to touch the ball because nervous stress afraid to touch the ball then you know yourself you're afraid to touch the ball then in the practice You need always tell yourself, can I just do a little bit harder? I just execute my movement. I try to finish my movement. Always bring this feeling when as you play 9-9 or 10-10, which stress you have to the practice.
所以这就是我们中国教练要求队员做的，就是带着问题，带着脑子去训练。
This is what we talk about. Bring the questions to your practice. This is exactly what we are talking about.
如果你带着这些情景去训练，就是针对性的你的对手，比如说比你差的或者比你好的，你在训练的时候，你总想着这个球是十平我怎么处理，十一平怎么处理，所以你永远不会觉得没趣的。
You bring this atmosphere to your practice. Bring this situation to your practice. Then.In the moment it comes again, you behave automatically as you practice.
所以大家有时候练练觉得，哎呀，好累啊，什么就是只是这个练训练完成计划而已。但是我们国家队训练，尤其是比较顶级的这些运动员，教练一个是要求严，另外自己对自己要求就是时刻都按着每一个球都按着这个大赛去要求
you know,
去想去结合。
As you do quite often, end of the practice you will feel a bit tired and you just try to let the time pass.You are just waiting for me to say change. But for the Chinese national team player, of course, coach requests and player requests themselves too. Each ball, try to do what coach requests. What's the aim of the exercise? Each ball.
对，所以你不可能去随便去处理一个球。
You don't just waste a ball, you know, just make a mistake, easy mistake. No, there is no easy mistake.
因为你自己的一个信念就是我要赢对手，对不对？你所以。
That's a little bit the feeling like faith, you know, in your mind.You do it. You believe this. You do it.
对，我要赢对手，我要打好，我要拿冠军，都是这样。所以呢，你自己的这种欲望特别强烈的时候，所以带到你的训练当中，我不能有任何的错误出现，我不能走神，我一定要把这节训练课完成好。所以这些积极的信号给自己的时候，训练质量自然会提高。
You know, you bring this positive information to your mind. So I do it better. I can do it. I can even do it more. Come on, come on. Once again, I try to do the best.Then your practice quality is going up.